Mississippi's governor is telling people there to prepare for the worst as more rain moves in and more flooding.
We do not anticipate this situation to end anytime soon. It will be days before we are out of the woods and the waters start to recede.
He put out a state of emergency after the Pearl River near the city of Jackson reached close to 40 feet. Mississippi's National Guard and state police are now on standby as families in flood-prone areas are being told to evacuate. They are now bracing for what could be one of the most devastating floods in that state's history.